the block we walk. Mission travels to the soul of the song. We was up, giving her two doors on the drop. Party up on the block we walk. Mission travels to the soul of the song. A getaway filled with mansions and beamers. Platinum change rings, it's more life cleaners. Strugglers and street kids, people with three jobs. Just to get by, that's why we write these songs. It ain't for pimps, rich kids or conservatives. For the family man avoiding a tax man burning them. This is a spark for the children in the dark. When cancer comes and tells them you gotta depart. I know we can't be the shining sun for most, but listen close, I wanna give you some hope. Dedicating this to the less fortunate. Burn CDs on my shit if you can't afford it. My heart goes out to those born into poverty. That's why I say fuck those who don't share their monopoly. Watching kids starve to death. You got the power to feed them, but you eat more success.
To live, he's hungry, wondering when his world will overfall in. He's been living on the streets since the age of 16, sniffing on the chrome and hitting the toilet. When they see him passing by, and all the passersby don't even give a shit, they didn't even want to know why. They say lock him up, but I'll tell you all this: I make music for these kids, not these yuppie ass pricks. His dad kicked him out of home, he's got no mum, didn't even know a bum bitch, he died too young. And these politicians often just be topping the competition, not worried about the kids. It's just a business rule, this is for you. For the struggling youth, when you're hitting rock bottom and there's nothing you could do, so do you,
so do you,
and anyone alive. I dedicate this to the people who fell on hard times.
Rich, he'd extravagant. From kings to queens, to poor peasants, to commoners, to the lowest denominator. Ruled our lives by evil dictators. Developing countries in extreme debt. When the IMF gives and takes triple interest. Now that's taking more than your share. Got too many clothes when you were on bed. Have a look at your plate next time you eat. Stand up next time you take a seat. Think about the ones who lose their sons to wars. They don't wanna fight, but some countries preach peace and ignore laws. Pull their guns